Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you an opening trap. So here in this game, white mates black in 11 moves. So it starts with e4, the king's pawn opening. Black replies with e5. He also moves his central pawn. Here white attacks this e5 pawn with knight to f3. Here, black defends it with f6. So, in this position, f6 is a blunder. Here, can you find the best move for white? Yes, it is knight into e5. White sacrifices his knight in this position. So, here, black thinks that the sacrifice is not of any use. So, he takes his knight, f into e5. But this is also a blunder. Here white plays queen to h5 check. And here if black plays g6, then there is queen into e5 check. Queen comes to e7 and queen into h8. Black loses his rook. So after queen h5 check, black here played king to e7. Here white played queen into e5 check. Now the king has only one square to move. It is king to f7. Here white plays bishop to c4 check. He develops his bishop and attacks this king as well. The king comes to g6. Here white plays another check. It is queen to f5 check. And this king has only square king h6. So here we again check this black king with d4 check. So here black has to play g5 defending of this check. And here we play h4 attacking this g5 pawn so that we can check black. So this king moves to g7 in this game. And here it is a mate in 2. Can you find that? Yes, it is queen to f7 check. The king has only one square to move. It is king to h6. And h into g5 is a wonderful checkmate. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos.